30 knot steering test, 15 meters, 15 meters. I'm stood in the middle. Steering test, starboard turn, 15 meters. That's 15 meters, I'm in the middle. Okay, James, do you want to film the event? And you, Pim, ready? Okay, here we
go. Ah, lovely.
Well, something's inflated.
I bet something else isn't.
No dimensions are working against me today.
It's actually not bad.
Okay, so what I want to see is this height. That works. That works well. So, how easy is this? Fully. And get a foot on. Okay, so. That's okay.
That works.
That actually works quite well.
I'm going to try it again. You're trying to...
Oh, sorry, you mean for that?
Yeah, for that, like that.
For some reason, I think there's a fire extinguisher. Yeah, that's... 1.5 to 4 meters.
Oh, is that their normal rating, is it?
Yeah, 1.5 to 4.
Okay.
Because obviously the pressure at that depth is what cuts, like,
initiates
and
yeah,
lets
yeah,
you
yeah.
go up. Positive ballerina.
There's two blokes in, full of water.
Shall I stand over here as well?
Yeah, go.
Go for it, man.
Don't worry, I have every confidence in our engineering skill. Take a couple of stills as well.
Did hull draining test. 3, 2, 1, go!
Are open, you see water moving out the back. I will get off.
Did the bung flop back in, you know? That one hasn't. I don't know what the other one did. It's draining.
No, it's on the side of this, isn't it?
Oh, yeah,
thank you. Oh, no, that's the anchorage.
Have we heard?
I think it did pop back in.
I heard something go clunk.
Yeah, it did actually.
Something on the other side.
Maybe you put some longer strings on.
They're fine. It's just for the test. You can see actually it was sucking air then.
Yeah. Oh, it's certainly emptying.
Yep. I still in that.
minutes or
we're up to, at a minute now.
Yeah.
That's now at equilibrium.
Yeah.